When I first came to San Francisco, I was dropping footballs. I was drafted in the first round. I was his 16th player taken. And I was able to fight through that. I didn't want to just be a professional football player. I wanted to be the greatest football player to ever play the game. I played football because I love football. I always had a plan when I came to the line of scrimmage. I'm gonna step this way. Once I get him right there, I'm gonna whip back under. Force him to go a different direction than the direction that you wanna go. If you turn your hands this way, you're blocking your vision. You should always have your hands in this position.
If a defensive back is right up in my face, I'm not gonna stand up high and give him my chest.
So if my hands are right here, I'm ready to make contact.
Each week, the program is gonna get harder. I'll motivate you, I'll coach you, I'll make you better. I'm 54 years old, and I'm still in amazing shape. I want you to come train and work out with me. There's gonna be sweat, there's gonna be tears. My training camp will teach you everything you need to know about the game of football. Each week, the program is gonna get harder.
I want you to keep fighting, keep pushing, keep pushing.
You're gonna have to work hard, you're gonna have to sacrifice. I'm Jerry Rice, and this is Star Vision.